So you mentioned, Lawrence, that so I do have we have another brand, my partner and I, called Spiritual Sports Socks. And this was birthed back in 2001. I was sleeping in my dorm room, and I had a dream. And in a dream, I saw socks. You know, I saw the Lord, and then I saw sports. Obviously, my partner and I, we both play college basketball, been athletes all our life. And it was weird. The dream was weird, Lawrence. You know, I didn't understand it at the time. And then, like I said, I have a business background. I always wanted to own my own business, just didn't know exactly what. So fast forward, you know, 10, 11 years later, I come home. I have the same exact dream, man. Socks, spiritual, sports. And then it kind of clicked, you know. So when I first had the dream, I do what a lot of us do when God speaks to us. I ignore it. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? And then so fast forward, when I had that same dream, that vision, I knew it was then that, you know, I need to do something with this guy's trying to, you know, nudge me to go in and make something happen. So I got on the horn with my boy Corn, man. We established our LLC here in Michigan. We did all the background work. We got it trademarked. I started reaching out to manufacturers, started designing stuff. And we just jumped out there, man. And here we are, fast forward. That was in 2013 we launched that. So, yeah, 8 years later.